चेंजेस एंड एनहांसमेंट्स मेड इन वेबेज. जैसे आप जानते हैं कि जब फर्स्ट फेज में हमने वेबेज को इम्प्लीमेंट किया, इनिशियली वाइल वी हैव इंस्टॉल्ड द सॉफ्टवेयर, इम्पोर्टेड द एम्प्लॉई एंड द क्लाइंट डेटा फॉर द मास्टर फॉर आर क्लाइंट्स, देन वी फाउंड दैट देर वर सम गैप्स. अब उन गैप्स को रिमूव करने के लिए हमने कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट चेंजेस किए हैं विच आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर विद यू. इसमें जो हमने चेंजेस प्रपोज किए हैं, वंस यू लॉग इन इन टू द सॉफ्टवेयर यू विल सी द स्क्रीन एंड नाउ आई विल टेक यू थ्रू हाउ टू इम्पोर्ट द डेटा. तो सबसे पहले ऑब्वियसली जैसे आप जानते हैं, डो यू नो दिट, बट स्टिल वी हैव प्रोवाइडेड दिस बल्क एक्सेल बेस इम्पोर्ट. यू कैन डाउनलोड द सॉफ्टवेयर एंड आई हैव ऑलरेडी, एवरी कंपनी वुड बी हैविंग डेटा इन एक्सेल. All the mandatory fields are already marked and red. These are the mandatory fields. Just copy paste it in our Excel template and just choose the file and upload the data. And simply first level like this, we can just select it and I press the upload button and you will get that okay, these many number of employees have been successfully imported. Aap client ko dikha sakte hain, you can go in the modification module. This is the list and you can just show them in edit mode. If he wants to add something, he can do it. Similarly, we will be importing the data of the clients. That also everybody would be having it in Excel. So example mein, ye humare paas Excel mein data hai. This is a dummy data. Here also there are few fields marked in red indicating that if you want to import any of the records, so at least some value has to be there. So you just choose the file and open it here and it will prompt you a message that okay, these many number of records were successfully imported. Right now you can go to the masters, go in the modification, modify client option and just show him that okay, these many number of clients were imported, and if he wants to edit it, he can do that. Now things get stuck up here. So next level is that we have already prepared few standard assignments. You can just use those standard assignments. You can discuss with the chartered accountants or the professional. Okay, aap kaun kaun sa kaam karte hain, aap unko select karke just import kar lenge, and in the assignment section these assignments will be available. Still if he wants to make some suitable changes as per his firm, what he can do is just click on the edit button and these details will be available, that these works are to be performed or these are the standard checklist or standard documents. So he can make suitable changes here and finalize it. Now once this is done, the next very important thing was that we have to create the jobs. So for creating job in bulk, we have given this option wherein जहाँ हमने आपको बताया कि आप monthly, quarterly, half yearly, yearly basis पर you can generate the template. Effective month आप change कर सकते हैं क्योंकि mid of the year में implementation हो सकती है. Say for example, I have got this is all the client in this Excel file. I can say for example, just to demonstrate, I can just select 3B. Because on the top you will be having all the assignment, on the left hand side you would be having all the clients. अब हमने कुछ clients को yes करके एक नए template में हम इसको save कर लेते हैं. Say for desktop पे हमने इसको save कर लिया. Now once this is done, अब आप यहाँ पर effective date select कर लीजिए कि जिस month से वो, क्योंकि इसको शुरुआत से monthly basis में save करने का कोई फायदा नहीं है. So we have selected it November because अभी November just अभी finish हुआ है, उसकी returns जाएंगी 3B की. So ये पूरी आपको list मिल जाएगी and then you can just select it and then click the save button, right? अब यहाँ पर आप you can आप appreciate करोगे कि एक साथ अलग अलग range में उनके जितने भी assignments हैं, may be assignments which we have to do it on मंथली बेसिस और ऑन क्वार्टरली बेसिस और ऑन हाफ ईयरली बेसिस, यहाँ पर वो सारे असाइनमेंट्स आपके सक्सेसफुली क्रिएट हो जाएंगे. नाउ यू कैन गो टू द होम स्क्रीन, हेयर यू विल फाइंड दैट ऑल द असाइनमेंट्स आर गोइंग इन दी अनएलोकेटेड जॉब सेक्शन, ठीक है, यहां पर आपके पास ये सारे जॉब्स आ गए, राइट, एंड आई कैन एडिट इट एंड एलोकेट इट वन बाय वन, बट यहां पर भी हमने एक बल्क एलोकेशन के लिए एक मॉड्यूल दे दिया, ठीक है. सो यहां पर आपको क्या करना है, यू विल बी सेलेक्टिंग दैट 3B ऑप्शन, राइट. सो अराउंड 20-21 ऑड रिकॉर्ड्स वी हैव क्रिएटेड, सो यू विल डाउनलोड द टेम्पलेट. Likewise, you will be finding all the 2021 records into this Excel file, right? So here you can select the owner, responsible person, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, any number of responsible persons. So ek bar we have selected Rama here, and I can just copy paste it. You can also provide the billing amount here, but say we will be tackling it in a different way, so I have not saved that amount. So you just save this, save it on desktop, save for, this is with extension 47, and I say continue, and then I go to the software, choose the file. So this is bulk allocation, right? I open this file, right? So here also it, you can see name is same, right? And I upload the template. These many number of records were that, okay, owner is admin and the responsible person is say Rama Yadav. I save the record, right? Once this is done, and if I go to the home screen, you will find that these are all populated in upcoming jobs, theek hai? Because otherwise, अगर आपको इमिजिएटली इसको अपकमिंग जॉब से लेके आना, यू कैन गो टू द मॉडिफाई जॉब ऑप्शन एंड आई कैन जस्ट एडिट एनी वन ऑफ इट. इसका एडवांटेज क्या रहता है कि आपका शेड्यूलर चल जाता है, अदरवाइज ये अराउंड 30-40 मिनट्स के बाद ऑटोमेटिकली आ जाएगा. सो दीज आर द स्टैंडर्ड ड्यू डेट्स, टारगेट डेट्स अवेलेबल, स्टैंडर्ड चेकलिस्ट आर अवेलेबल. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एड एनी अदर ओनर और एनी अदर रिस्पॉन्सिबल पर्सन, यू कैन डू इट हेयर ऑल्सो. एंड इफ you want to update any billing, say for example, let's do change the billing information, 1000 rupees per month, update the record, right? And if I go to the home screen, you will find that all the upcoming jobs are now coming in the my job section. If I select view all, so this entire thing is available. I can just edit any of the jobs, right? So now he can update it, and all other say update status if he wants to update it from active to completed or partial completed, or any status. You can add any timesheet, say for example we add one more timesheet to it. So he has worked for around about 1 hour, so 10 o'clock to 11 o'clock, 1 hour, and he can provide any of the reasons. Work has been done. If you want to add some reimbursements, so you can do it here, or else you can just save it. It is showing that okay, for today 1 hour is already been completed. And similarly, you will be able to add reimbursements. Okay, these are the bike charges, say 100 rupees. You can point, you can provide any remarks and just save it. And this will be available in this particular job, right? Any other billing if you want to do, you want to add any notes, or say for example any Word file or Excel file needs to be attached to it, so I can just select it and I say open, it will be attached to this particular job, right? Similarly, if any of the information is to be taken from the client, so I can just provide it here. Okay, this is the information, or this information I have received, and what is the received date, so that we will be able to tell the client that okay, this was required and you have submitted this one. Similarly, there is a standard checklist. If it is mandatory, then you can just save it here, hit okay, and I say okay, now because all the checklist is completed, I can say now this is approved. And if I say update, So it will prompt me a message that, okay, now do you want to generate a bill? I say yes, okay, do it for me. And the standard will be available. If you have got more than one entities, you can select, because here it is only one entity. 1000 is the standard charges. If you want to change it here, you can, you will be able to do it here. Any additional reimbursements or any other if you want to add it here, you will be able to do it. Just save it and the bill is ready. You can go back, and in the report section you will find that, okay, if you just click it, timesheet report, job timesheet report, and this for admin has done for AR enterprises. This is what we have added. 1 hour was the time which we have invested on this, and remarks is work has been done. Similarly, there are a whole lot of filters what you can use, client wise, assignment wise, resource wise. These all reports are there. Similarly, all job status report is available to you. I think you have already gone through all these reports, but still in continuation of this, so here this is approved, others are not approved. So if I want to just go deep down into it, I will be able to see that, okay, these are the documents which we have been attaching to the job, or this is a checklist, or this was the information received on this particular date. These are the checklists which were completed. Who are the responsible persons or employees on the job? Similarly, we can go to the cost report, get the reimbursement report from here. So for AR enterprises, this reimbursement was done, and these are the remarks, right? Similarly, any jobs which are completed are coming in the approved job status, right? From this section, it has moved there. So thank you very much. I think you